Ni hao. Today, I am here at Gulou, on my left, and on my right, Zhonglou, the drum and bell towers of Beijing. Pretty much the oldest clocks in Beijing. These towers were used to tell time throughout the day via very loud drums and a huge bell. A lot of history in these two buildings, so let's go check them both out.
Back in the day, the bell was struck 108 times, 18 fast strikes, 18 slow strikes, and 18 which were neither fast nor slow. This sequence was repeated twice, totaling 108. This number represented 1 year to ancient Chinese, as there were 12 yue, 24 qi, and 72 ho. Confusing? It sure is. Across the way at the drum tower, you can admire replicas of the ancient drums and take in the old city scenery. From the tower, you can see Zhongshan Gongyuan, Beihai Gongyuan, as well as Houhai, and the surrounding Hutong homes. The best part about the towers, however, is the live drum show, which goes on multiple times every day. Here, you can get a glimpse into some of the city's ancient history.